Hi, Mark Diaz here for 2DAnimation101.com. In this lesson, I'm gonna talk about the difference between digital and pencil. Actually, it's not the difference. It's actually more about which one is better for you. Should you do digital drawing or should you do pencil drawing? Which is the difference between selecting your pencil and paper, or getting one of these at Wacom Intuos. Okay. Here's my recommendation. If your drawing tablet is like this one, in which you cannot see the screen, don't use it. I'm sorry if you already invested time, if you already invested money in buying one of these, I'm gonna tell you, okay, this thing reduces your drawing skills by 30%. I'm gonna prove it to you. And this thing increases your, well, actually it keeps your skills, but if you have been drawing on that, try switching to pen. Now, when should you be using a drawing tablet? If you're gonna be doing digital drawing, make sure you have a screen tablet like the Wacom Cintiq I have, okay? Or you can also use an iPad with the Apple Pencil. In that way you can draw really cool. The main thing is that you have to be able to see what you're drawing. You have to be able to see exactly what you're drawing below the point of your pencil. And for this one, because you cannot see anything, you actually see it on the screen, then I don't recommend it. Let me show you evidence of this, because look, this is, as we covered earlier in an earlier video, but I'm just making an extra emphasis. Look at how this student, Vassell, now as you can see, he was not able to draw clean lines. He was trying his best. Now, what happened when I told him, what are you using? And then he was, I don't think he was using exactly this one. It was another tablet, another drawing tablet. But I told him, okay, Vassell, drop that. But it costs money. I know. Just drop it, use a pencil and paper, and you're going to see your drawing skills skyrocket. And I'm not kidding. Look, this is how he drew, and then this is how he was able to do it. Why? Because you have to be able to see what your drawing, not in a separate screen, but right there below the point of your pen. Okay, so in general, if you're using a screen tablet, then it's okay, because in the screen tablet you can have the pen, and then below you there's the screen. That's okay. Pencil and paper, that's okay. A drawing tablet with no screen, that's not okay. Don't use it. You can use it for graphic design or other things, not for drawing, okay? And the worst of all, the mouse. Don't use your mouse to do digital drawing. It's better to use pencil and paper, then you import it, and then you trace it with a pen tool, not a pencil tool. Okay, so that's it for this video. Now stay tuned, because in the next one, I'm gonna talk about the difference between drawing for fun and drawing for learning. It can be two different things, okay? See you in the next video.